if the countries bring electricity to their people, if they choose, in addition to renewables, as we talk, Mozambique, Tanzania, they have a lot of natural gas. If they use natural gas, I have no problem with that. We cannot put the responsibility of the global emissions on African people. Africa's responsibility today on the global emissions is less than 1.5%. So therefore, to tell the Africans when we sit in Paris or in Amsterdam or in New York or in Tokyo, no, you cannot, you should only use renewables. It is not a position that I would share. We should leave the decision to the African governments, African people. If they use renewables, it's the best way. But if they think for their economies, natural gas is the solution today, they should go for that. Because for me, it is very important that those power plants provide electricity to the villages, for the parents to have to keep the medication of their children in the refrigerator. If we want to reduce the emissions, there are many places in the world which can reduce the emissions much easier than in Africa with less pain